see a cop. Bro, look. Things move so fast. I got two different chats on my screen at the same time. Hustler 2010. Super chatted. Where is it? I can't find it. Oh, here it is. Tripping. Big tripping. Zanny Bar, Suicide Doors in my bag. Oh, this dude look like he nice. Look like Jordan Lucas a little bit. Facts, one chat, but I have like on Streamlabs, it combines both my chats together so I can see like both chats at the same time, which is super lit. So if y'all see me responding to something that you don't see on your screen, it's because it's probably from Twitch, and people from Twitch is probably from YouTube. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna reach out to them. I'm gonna tell them people want an Indie Amplify app. It should be something they could do. It shouldn't be that hard. I'm pretty sure they can format like some type of app for it. It'll be a lot easier for y'all too, because then you could just go on the app. It'll be basically the same process just in your phone as an app, which would be super dope. They should do that. I'm gonna hit them up and let them know.
And I will never be lost.
Have we reacted to him before? He looks familiar. What language are they speaking? Like, because New Zealand isn't a language, right? It's like a place. What language does New Zealand speak? Or what language are they speaking?
My language is my shame. And on a man's
my man got the V-neck with one button in it, okay? Katsu wana I don't even know how to pronounce that language, so I'm not even about to do that to myself.
My pride I will show that you may know who I am.
To Rio.
Alright,
Zachary, appreciate you, my brother. Shout out my guy, Zachary. Mr. Penguin 343, thank you for the follow.
And on a man of grace. And on a man of grace.
Yeah, after this song is done, I'm going to show you. It's probably Hustler 2010, he's screen recording. So I'm a comment on this song, and I'm going to show y'all exactly how this works. I got a bunch of Rising videos for you. Hell of a lot of standalone videos. Yeah, I'm probably going to get into Rise Against pretty soon, because I was trying to find some more rock that I needed to check out, because I was like, that's why I did the Rolling Stones. Who did I do today? Iron Maiden. I want to get into more rock besides like the, anyway, let me comment on this song first. I don't even know how to pronounce that name, Stan Walker, or I don't know how to pronounce the title, but Stan Walker. This man's voice is amazing, bro. His style is dope. You know what I'm saying? My man got the Kanye clothing without the holes. I like it. That, bro, that never even took off with Kanye. But anyway, yeah, this dude's voice was, I don't know if they're like a, bro looked like a Hawaiian Joe Button. They got Hawaiian Joe Button right here. They got a, they got Polynesian, what's the dude name? Anderson .Paak right here. I don't know who she looked like. I got a character for him. Maybe like Buff George Lopez. And this dude kind of looked like Dr. Dre with the arm in front of him. Like, I don't know.